Hi, I'm Oran with Branham Lounge. Today we're going to be making a Bacardi daiquiri. So we're going to take 1.5 ounces of our Bacardi white rum. We're going to pour that into our shaker tin. There's already ice. We're going to do 3/4 ounces of our fresh lime juice, 3/4 ounces of simple syrup, all into our shaker tin. We're going to give this a little shake. Into our chilled coupe cocktail glass. And we're gonna garnish with a lime. Cheers!